Now students, once again I am here. Now number two, this is number two. Why are these things dangerous? Discuss it with your friends. Putting fingers into a plug point. Everyone knows what is plug point, you know, because in every warehouse there are so many plug points, and if you touch or putting fingers into a plug point, it can create dangerous, or it can dangerous for you because it gives you an electric shock. Number two, running on a wet floor. Wet floor, don't run on the wet floor, because if you run on the wet floor, or if you will run on the wet floor, you can slip. Number three, picking up a hot iron. If you will picking up a hot iron, then you can be burned. Number four, playing with a ball in the kitchen. No, kitchen is a place where we or your mama cooked food. So don't play on the kitchen, or playing with a ball in the kitchen, or if you will play in the kitchen, then it can be make a serious accident for you. There are so many things kept in the kitchen, such as cylinder. There are different types of utensils, eatable products, and there are so many things can be fall down. If you throw the ball in the kitchen, then what will happen? All the things can be fall down. So all are these things dangerous for you. So this type of work you don't try to do at any time. Okay students, now you turn this page, and now the page number is 10. Now page number 10, these words all start with H-O. Can you figure out what they are? Everyone, you just see, there are given different types of pictures, and every picture starts with H-O. You just complete their names. Which picture is this? Yes, this is house, H-O-U-S-E. You just fill up number one, H-O-U-S-E, house. What is this? Which picture is this? This is house, H-O-U-S-E, house. Number two, here, this is honey. What is this? This is honey, H-O-N-E-Y. This is honey, H-O-N-E-Y. Number three, what is this? This is hospital. What is this? This is hospital. You just write here, hospital. The spelling of hospital is H-O-S. P-I-T-A-L, hospital, H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L, hospital. Here, you just see this one, hook, H-O-O-K, H-O-O-K. Okay students, now, what is this? Everyone knows very well. What is this? Or which picture is this? This is horse. Yes, H-O-R-S-E, horse. Now, what is this? This is hockey. Which picture is this? This is hockey. Yes, H-O-C-K. E-Y. Now, this is house, this is honey, this is hospital, this is hook, this is horse and this is hockey. Now everyone write down in your notebook. If you have book, then you can fill up all these words here, and if you have no book, then you can write down in your notebook. That's all. Okay, bye students.